All right. I learned my lesson last time. Don't go near the star's office. Which means I'm not going in that hall at all. No, sorry. Not gonna touch that. Not if Mr. X is just gonna come right out of there and just start freaking everything up. That's the game going crazy. Freaking graphics. Was that? Yeah, I got three of them. Ah! No hip pouch over here this time. Hey, it's a book. Hey. I still didn't get everything up here. Breaking out. Seriously. Stop it. Stop it already. Yeah, it's probably the statue. Didn't get the medallion out of it. Weapons locker key. Do have the red book, but I don't have any room. Probably should just combine these for a second. Well, there's a liquor in here. Okay. Did it. There's no box here. I wonder how safe this hall is. Yeah, and Chippo said it'll show the door after you click on it. There we go. Take out the box. Combine. Got Star's badge now. Not gonna do anything with it for now. Not until I'm ready to activate Mr. X. I don't need that for now. I think you have to be more careful when you're on story B. Like, there's a lot more things trying to kill you. Oh, a grenade launcher.
What the fuck?
Come on, man. Come on. All right. 108, 109, I believe. No. Yeah, 106. He's going to be a jerk, isn't he? Hmm. JMB. Oh, so I found that one, I guess. Oh well. I got six flame thrones, I guess. That's all I have. Yeah, I still gotta find things. Whoops. Was that one? Take that. This? Let me look it up real quick. Let's see. It's 9:15:07. Okay. Oh, it's a hip pouch. Nice. Yeah, I think it was Ned. I think this one was something RG. Speed loader. What's that do? Greatly decreases for load time. Would help if I had ammo. but I do not. There we go. Can get rid of that now. That's pretty much all I can get over here. Man, I'm not really sure where to go now. Yeah, and I can't go in there. I mean, I'll check out the library, check out the other places too, like outside of the reception area. Might be hurting me though to go to the Star's office. I kind of don't want to go there. Might as well do it, I guess. Yeah, maybe it was Scorpion. These are. I guess I'll look it up. Jeez Louise. R2 remake, medallions. Oh, they change. Crown Sans Bird. Oh, that's why they change between A and B. Dead. Nothing laying around. Ooh. Oh, lion statue. What's this one? Alright. Children, scales, horn. Worm. No, it's worm. Children, scales, worm. Mr. X is right after that door. What's he doing? Is he just like standing there waiting? Come on by. Nobody, huh? We have four pieces of wood now. How's the liquor doing in here? Oh, he's having fun. More fire. And I have a choice now. I have to go to the Star's office. That's pretty much it. Outside of the Star's office, that's all I can do. It's a lot more dangerous on B than it is on A. So I can combine it with gunpowder to make acid rounds, or combine two of those to make some machine gun ammo. Well, I'd rather make some machine gun ammo, to be honest. Let's see, green, red, blue. I have a first aid. Well, we're going to the star's office. Am I even going to use these? I feel like just putting it away for now. I feel like there's no point in me just holding on to that. Alright. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this video. I wanna thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. Hope you have yourself a good day, and this is Sweet Tooth, signing off. Love you.